Hi friends, in this video I am going to make or prepare bread omelette in very simple way. For making this bread omelette we need 4 eggs and bread slices and chopped onions. First we'll remove the corners of the slice before frying the bread slice. We will remove the corners of the bread slice. Now you break the eggs and mix with onions which you have chopped. Now mix well the now you mix well eggs and onion and salt and chili powder. Now you are seeing how onions, eggs, salt and chili powder I am mixing here. Now you just fry the bread slice by mixing by it, butter or oil, whichever material available in the home. Fry the bread slice until it get light brownish color. After frying the bread slice, now just pour oil on the pan and oil on the pan for frying the egg. Pour the egg on the pan, spread the egg which we have mixed with onions and chili and salt. See the color of the egg. Now take 4 slices of bread and now how I am showing same as just keep 4 slices on the pan. Wait until egg is fried. After egg is fried you can remove the bread omelette and just have it. Cut the egg on pan only so that we can remove the egg bread omelette from the pan to easily we can remove the bread omelette from the pan. You just cut the egg on pan. Here is my bread omelette. Now it is ready. You can have it with jam or any mixed chutney. Now I will taste it. You need not to taste. It tastes good only. Thank you for watching this video. For more interesting videos, please subscribe to my YouTube channel.